Trevent Hayes, KySports.TV here with Anthony Adkins. Anthony, first of all, I want to congratulate you personally. I've watched you grow into a superb young man. You know, I know that you had some bumps along the way getting here to this day, but I always told your dad and your stepmom, and I've actually told you that good things happen to good people. A couple of months ago, you had no idea what was going on. Some opportunities came. Here you are today. Tell us how you feel about today and the choice that you've made to go to Army West Point.
I mean, I feel very confident about it now. So, yeah, like you said, last month, or 2 months ago, whenever it was, I was clueless, didn't know what to do. And then I just got back on. I got back in the recruiting process, and now I'm going to Army, and I feel real confident about it.
And, you know, a lot of people don't understand, but you're actually going as a football player, but that's also a career for you. And a lot of times, athletes get their academics and their personalities get overlooked because of their athletic ability. But, you know, every time I talk to you and I talk to your dad, we see that you are a student first. How did the academic side play a part in the decision that you made?
Oh, it played a big part. It was one of my main focuses in any school I was looking at. Like with Louisville, I was going to go to that speed school and be an engineer. Here at Army, I mean, there's so many different things I could do there. And that was just the benefits of it after I graduated. It was something that played a big role.
And how good does it make you feel to see two of your teammates signing to further their career as football players?
It's awesome. It's great. I'm happy for them, and like I'm almost more happy for them than I am for myself. Like it's I just love seeing all my friends shine and do their thing, so it's great.
Now, I don't want to take away from this day, but I haven't gotten to catch up with you for a couple of weeks. You guys are getting ready to take into the heart of basketball season.
Oh, yeah.
You've taken care of this business. Now I'm sure basketball is the business that you want to finish out.
Yeah.
John Harden is 26-0, 27-0. They have been a thorn in your side for a couple of years.
Yeah.
But a lot of people feel that you guys have the team. You guys are the team that can beat John Harden. Not fast-forwarding too much, but you guys win, make it to the finals of the district, you automatically go to the region. How do you think you guys will do in the regional tournament?
Honestly, I'm confident in us and going far, making it back to the region championship and winning it this year. That's our goal. That's our plan, and nothing's stopping us from doing that.
And, you know, just to kind of put the icing on the cake for you and Dallas, I think you guys, I could be wrong, but you guys would be the first set of athletes to win the region in football and basketball in the same year. You guys have made history all year, so why not?
Right.
Good luck
right.
to you for the rest of the regular season in the district and the region. I'm sure we'll be catching up with you.
Thank you.
All right.